Welcome everyone to yet another WWE Unboxed with Zack Ryder. I am Zack Ryder, and today we're unboxing the brand new Stranger Things action figures from McFarlane. Let's check them out. First up is Lucas. Let's open them up. This Lucas figure is incredibly detailed. He's got the walkie-talkie, the jacket. He's got the signature headband. He comes with a removable backpack. I love these figures. These are more than just toys. These are works of art. Next up is Dustin. Let's open him up. Sick hat, bro. This figure is incredible. It looks just like Dustin McFarlane. Captured the likeness perfectly. It's got the walkie-talkie so he can communicate with all his friends. He's got his trademark hat. He comes with a removable backpack. And the best part about these figures, I've said it before, the stands. And last but not least is the Demogorgon. Let's open him up. This is definitely one of the most detailed action figures I have ever seen. This Demogorgon figure is huge. It is so detailed, so lifelike, and has so many points of articulation. This figure is coming straight from the upside down into your toy collection. Look how huge the Demogorgon looks compared to the other figures. And speaking of other figures, I can't wait for the rest of them to come out. Well, we are all out of time, but guys, go to the link below for your chance to win these sick McFarlane Stranger Things figures. And until next time, I'm Zack Ryder. See you later.